I'm Shania Lachey and welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a plus size try on haul and X Plus Wear sent me some clothes to review. So let's get started. So first we have this two-piece set and it's really pretty. Like, I like the colors. It's off the shoulders and I like stuff that's off the shoulders. Like, this is really pretty. The only thing I really don't like is like the skirt is a little too big. Like, I have all this space. Like, all this space. So I still got my pants on. I ain't feel like taking them off. But yeah. This is really pretty. Like, let me see. This is really cute. Like, I just like the colors together. Don't mind my bra. Let me see how it looks. I should have tucked the bra strips in. Let me see how it looks. So I like how it looks off the shoulder. So I come closer so you can see the color. Yeah, but this is really pretty. It's just that the skirt is a little, you know, too big around my waist, which I should be used to that already. All my jeans be too big around my waist. But this is just really pretty. Just the back. This is how the back looks. I gotta stand on my tippy toes so y'all can see. Yeah. This is just a really pretty set. Like, I just really like the colors together. Excuse the noise in the background, you know. But yeah, this is really cute. I just wish the skirt was a size smaller. And I think I got this in a size 18-20, so I probably could have went down to, I'm not sure what was the next size before 18-20. It probably was a 14-16. So if I could return this and it could send me back a smaller size, because this is really cute. I could show y'all how long the skirt is. Let me see if I could show y'all how long the skirt is, which is a nice length. The skirt is a nice length. Don't mind my floor, y'all. It's a mess. But yeah, this is a nice length. I like the mermaid illusion, you know. Be nice and fluffy at the bottom. So yeah, it's really cute. Really cute. And it comes basically to my knees. Right? Yeah. To my ankles. Well, a little bit. You're like touching the top of my feet. Because I'm about 5'5", 5'6". So if I was shorter, or if you're shorter, it'll come down a little longer. But I know because of my hips, it makes dresses and skirts ride up more at my butt. This is really cute. And flowy. I just want this to be smaller. This is really cute. But yeah, let me show you. Outfit number two. Okay, so this next piece is this metallic skirt. No, this shirt is not from X Plus Wear. This is from Walmart. I just put this on to wear with the skirt. But yes, I'm loving this skirt. Like, this is so pretty. And you know, metallic is in right now. You see everybody wearing the metallic skirts, two pieces set. And I really wanted the pink, I think it was pink or purple one, but it was sold out in my size. I'm gonna go back on there and look, because this one is cute. So I know the purple or the pink one gonna look cute. And I just paired it with this white. I probably gotta tuck this in. It probably look better tucked in so you can see more skin. I just tuck that under my brow real quick so you can see more skin. But I love this. I still got some space in it. And I did have to take my time putting it on. Like, I had to slowly pull it up because my hips and my butt, and because it's a zipper in the back. I don't know if y'all can see right there. Probably can't, but it's a zipper right there, right on my butt, of course. So, like, I had to take my time getting it over my butt, and I had to, like, suck my butt in to zip it up. I know that sounds crazy, but, like, I had to do, like, sucking in like that to zip it, zip the zipper up. Now, I don't know how it's going to be when it's time to sit down in this, but, yeah, hopefully it doesn't rip when I go sit down in this. But this is really pretty, the color. Like, I'm really stepping out my comfort zone with this color and wearing something, you know, metallic, and I never had nothing metallic, so this is really different, really pretty, and it's really long. Hold on, I'm about to show y'all how it looks at the bottom. So, hold on, let me see, show y'all how long it is. It's long. And it has two splits on the side. Yes, I still got my penis on because I'm being lazy. So, split on both sides. I really like this. Like, this is really cute and different from what I'm used to wearing. Yes, like, this is really cute. Really sexy. Like, this even looks cute with this crop top on. Like, really nice. And just, all I need is some clear heels. This could be dressed up or dressed down. This is really pretty. And I think I got this in a size, I think I got this in a size 3X, which is a 22-24. Put you up a little too high. 24, I think. But I'm gonna make sure I put the sizes in the description. But yeah, this is really cute. I just really like how this looks. This is really different for me. And it's not, it looks tight, but it's not. It still has stretch in it. But because my hips and my butt, and it got a zipper, I'm glad I did get the 3X and not the 2X. But I love this. It's really different and cute. Pocket number 3. Okay, so this is outfit number 3. This is a dress, a halter dress. It ties behind my neck. Don't mind the bra. And it's a little loose right here in the back, but that's fine. Let me get on my tiptoe. Just a simple dress. It's nice. Kind of like a mermaid dress. Once again, just goes like this. I don't like the bottom, like how it's, where it's, not where it stops, but like how it stops. I don't like that. It's very stretchy still. I think I got this in a size 18-20. Let me show y'all what the bottom looks like. I just don't like how it falls at the bottom. Like, I don't know. It's just that awkward stop. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I really don't like how it stops at the bottom. But I like it. It's just nice and simple dress. It's just at the back a little bit, but that's fine. It's not too big, but yeah. It's simple. I just wish it was a little bit longer at the bottom, I guess. Just a little bit longer at the bottom. Other than that, I like this. I like the colors. And I still have a lot of stretch. It's like, I guess, kind of like spandex, but it still has stretch. If I would have went up, it probably would have been too big. So I'm glad I got the 2X, which is the 1820. And the colors are very cute and different. Of course, I'll wear this without the bra on. Probably just put some pasties on. But yeah. This is really cute. Y'all probably could comment down below how many times I say really cute, because I probably said it a lot. But yeah. I don't have much to say about this one. It's cute. Different. I like it. I feel like, oh, I got the dress all crooked. But this is really cute. I like this. Time for outfit number 4. Okay, so this is outfit number 4. This is a dress. And it is sheer, see-through. I had to keep my pants on because it's see-through. I just still had my black bra on. So this is very comfortable, very stretchy. I got this in a size 3X, which is a 22-24. So it's like a, let me come closer. Like a, what's that, like a mock neck? Not a turtleneck, but yeah, a mock neck. So this is how it look up close. You know, you could just wear this with a black bra break underwear, or you could actually wear this over a black bathing suit as a cover up. Yeah, just wear a plain black bathing suit under here. It could be like a little cover up dress. This is more like a vacation dress. Wear this on vacation. I thought this was really cute and different for me. And it's like, what is that, scrunched on both sides. I'll show y'all how the bottom look. So, I don't know if y'all can see. But it's like scrunched on both sides. Very stretchy. Probably can't see the ruching. Well, what is it? A scrunch ruching on the side. You probably can't even see it. But it's like all the way down to the end on both sides. So yeah. Very comfortable. Very stretchy. I could have sized down to 1820. Yep. Very soft. Yeah. I could have sized down to 1820, but this is fine. Most likely, I'll probably wear this as a cover up, or if I want to be, you know, very sexy and extra, I can wear just a black bra and then some black Howie's panties or a black thong. Because I don't even be wearing, yeah, I'm more of a thong person, but yeah, this is really cute. So you can wear this two different ways. Really cute. But comment down below, rate each outfit 1 to 10, and let me know which one was your favorite. Yep, this is really cute. Now for outfit number 5. Okay, so this is outfit number 5, and it's a dress, as you can see, off the shoulders. I really like this. I thought that this was really different for me because the colors, there's so many different colors. As you can see, there's a lot of ruching all in the front, even on the sleeve. Come closer. Even on the sleeves, there's ruching right there all in the front. And I like how in the front, it's like kind of like a cloud, the sky, you know.
It's even ruching on the sides, on the back. I don't know if y'all can see the back, but it's ruching on the back. So, yeah. And once again, it got the mermaid effect. You know, just go like this, and it's real long. Got that mermaid effect at the bottom. This is really cute. Stretchy. I could have sized down. This is a size 3X, which is a 22-24. I could have sized down to an 18-20, which is the 2X. Because I still, you know, see I have all this space. The arms is really big on my arms, which is kind of normal when I wear long sleeves because I have short arms. So I always deal with this because I have short arms. So this is really how it looks. So if I would have sized down to the 18-20, it probably wouldn't be this big, this bunched up, but it doesn't bother me, like, really. So I'll still wear it because it still fits good, still nice. Show y'all how it looks at the bottom. This is how it looks at the bottom. And y'all can see the other colors. Kind of like a purple, orange, like a dark purple, a little light purple, fading into like a orange at the bottom. And they also have this in this dress, same dress in other different colors. So yeah, I didn't even know which color to pick because they all was actually cute. But who wear this? Like me, I would wear this with some sandals. I'm not paying attention. But yeah, I just throw on some slides, some sandals, some maybe some clear sandals or something like that. Or some, I don't know about black. I don't know, maybe some new, like, clear type of sandals because it's a lot of colors. So yeah, but this is really pretty. I really love off the shoulders shirts and dresses. Show my shoulders off. But yeah, this is really nice. So this is the last outfit, sadly. So I would like for y'all to rate all the outfits down below. Let me know which outfit was your favorite. And I'll make sure I put everything in the description. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.